back many, many years. I just feel like by my side. I
don't know.
Yeah. Like, thick and thin. She's like my rock.
She's gonna go around the table.
It's so special and has such radiance and beauty, and she's really got so many dreams and so many visions, and she's really on a true path. And many teachings, she's a very inspirational person. I'm so happy to have you back here because you're really gone. Peter Offman got to be one of the best looking guys in New York. And my first five rhythms dance was with Peter.
Whoa.
And I ran home and I said to my sister, I'm in love.
You never told me.
No, my sister said to me, because I've never done five rhythms before. And we had this amazing dance and I thought, well, that's what the class is all about. She's
like, I'm going to say, I love it.
Before said, Monica, that's just what happens in the class. You can't really believe that this is. It's such an amazing dance, and we've never really looked back. We shared a very happy summer, a very happy winter vacation in the Bahamas, where he and I had some really special times together, which I always cherish. And I'm just really happy that you came tonight. So I love you so much, Marcia. It's like an angel. She's really my swim bunny. She swims, she swims like a fish, just like me. Very beautiful, so supportive when I was in the hospital. And just, you're really joyful. I'm just so happy you're in my life. And Paul and I go back even further than Aileen and I.
That's impossible.
Back to Grunthe.
Nobody is.
Paul is my oldest friend.
Oh, good.
Log.
You guys call it primary school too. Oh, okay.
And we found each other on Facebook. It was a very happy moment, and Paul's definitely a family to me. And Glenn, thank you so much for coming. Glenn Zimmerman is my chairman.
My chairman!
He is my party chair. Without him, I wouldn't be able to make such amazing parties.
No.
And my pig's buddy now, Glenn Tucky.
Glenn, thanks!
And hospital, making things really proved itself to be just someone really special, and I'm party would not be complete without Glenn. I'm sure you all agree. And Damo, is a new friend.
The newest.
There's been others.
There's been your one.
We really, really bonded when I hooked up with his friend. And I thought, I don't know. I like Damien too. And he's become a true friend. We had a great weekend in Vermont.
We have this,
and I'm happy that you're here and hope
to
be my life always.
Okay.
And any more things to be fixed?
Yes, exactly.
Not go too far away.
All right.
He's a handyman.
I'm bringing more tools next time. I'm bringing me a
Sasha and I go back also through spiritual journeys, Bahamas, ashrams, and Hamptons. And she's like a sister to me, like Aileen, and very dear to me, very beautiful. And she's my Gone with the Wind girl. Gone with the Wind, she's like Scarlet. I don't know why she always makes me think of Scarlet. So happy that you're in the house this summer, and thank you for all you do in your heart.
Thank you.
Phil and I, we first met at Chipriani's having coffee, remember?
Yes.
Where? We met at Chipriani in Midtown, and Phil wants to come
at Cipriani.
And little did I know.
Little did you know.
Little did I know. So as soon as I met him, it was instant love at first sight.
You dated? Mutual admiration.
Yeah, really, really close friends. We've been shared so much, been through so much together. And just this night, we will be complete love. I really love you. Finally found someone who loves theatre as much as me. I've been searching for 12 years in New York, and he and I had a great night at the show last night.
That was a weird one. A lot of screaming. A lot of fuck you, I hate you.
He's afraid of the Jimmy in Russian.
Yeah.
But it was great.
And nice of date, yeah.
No, but we've known each other, but we finally met each other.
They've rekindled.
I hope you keep doing this salon.
Yes, do another salon.
Now you tell the wish before she comes.
Okay. Now, we can do it. We can do it.
I wish that the same way you've shown love to so many people.
Were you going to leave?
I was going home. I was like, oh, I'm so tired. I'm leaving. She was going to leave with me. And I said, no, you stay.
You have outfits.
Yeah. Outfits. I always tell her, go and meet someone. Because she was going to come home, right?
Yes.
You stay and meet someone.
So I skirted the party. Who did I find? And she was a great dancer. I was very smitten. Very taken with Hillel, and we sort of became so close, and he's become one of my best friends in the world, and he's helped me in Sag Harbor with vegetable gardens and projects and
the defenses.
Yes. Super handsome, super kind, super nice, and just having you in my life is just amazing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Monica. Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Yeah.
Princess.
All right, now.
Yeah.